ओम
अवेदी
शांति।
आप सबका स्वागत है।
ऑल ऑफ यू आर वेलकम इनटू अव्यक्ति परिवार। टुडे सब्जेक्ट इज ऑलवेज हैप्पी, वन आउट ऑफ मैनी। लेट अस लिसन टू सिस्टर मोहिनी।
ओम शांति सभी को।
ओम शांति एवरीवन।
आज कर्मयोगी का अभ्यास सभी ने किया।
टुडे डिड ऑल ऑफ यू डू कर्मयोगी अभ्यास?
इसका ईश्वरी नशा है।
और वी हैव द इंटॉक्सिकेशन ऑफ वन आउट ऑफ मैनी। टुडे आई एक्सपीरियंस्ड that intellect goes again and again into action, and we can save many thoughts actually, and thoughts also, the basis of thoughts are many. For example, Baba's praise related thoughts, thoughts based on knowledge, and if any matter there is a concern about something, there are thoughts related to that also. Then our intellect goes there. We can see which type of thoughts are coming. The time is such that we should save the power of thoughts. Even our intellect also should be, we should be making the plain intellect. Otherwise, there is an influence. Second realization I had is, how should we become detached while doing action? Second, one thing is there that we will not give sorrow and take sorrow. Second, how through each sense organ we remain detached, because the incorporeal stage is the stage of detachment. So by remaining karma yogi, by remaining in the remembrance of Baba, we remain detached and loving. We are fortunate, a few of us who got the introduction of the Baba, we recognized Baba, and we are the mouth-born children of Baba. We are all mouth-born children, Brahmins, and all the mouth-born Brahmins are sustained by the sentences of knowledge. So we should be very happy that we got Baba. At times we think and ask each other, did you get the God when you ask for that, or you found that Baba found you? Today Baba said that when you do devotion, when the devotion gets completed, then you get God. And God gives knowledge, and through knowledge there is sadgati. So we all found the way of freedom and liberation in life. Like many types of tapasya, sannyas people do, इवन पीपल टेक लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट एंड गिव डिफिकल्टीज टू द बॉडी टू फाइंड गॉड. एंड बाबा सेड योर होम इज मुक्ति धाम बट टू गो देर यू हैव टू बिकम प्योर. And now it's the time to go home. So how nicely Baba made things easily through knowledge. If you think every small matter related to knowledge, so we are the one out of many who got true father, true teacher, and true Sadguru. The sign of confluence ages. And with the effort of confluence age, birth after the birth, we create our fortune. Like in today's world, there is no happiness. Similarly, in Satyug golden age, there won't be any sorrow. Today, everyone, every soul is going through some kind of experience of karmic account. That is why some or the other obstacles are coming right now. But in golden age, there is no such bondage. Even though body is there, but there is a happiness of mind, body, wealth. And even in connections with people, interactions are of happiness and love. So within, inside, always there should be happiness. We are the one out of many. Baba has selected us and it is our part, nothing new. We already did last kalpa. We are doing it again. We are becoming it again. Baba is with us. Baba is cooperating us. Baba is helping us. Only thing is we have to be obedient truly. And then we'll be always happy. And many points we can reflect related to one out of many, koto me koi. And then we have to remain happy. Om Shanti. Om Shanti. One out of many. Always remain in the consciousness of I, the soul, the one who knows Father, the one who got the Father, one out of many worshipped souls that I am. So remain in this happiness, then through your face while walking and talking, it will be a live center, Siva Kendra.